Stuart Freeborn, the makeup artist who designed and fabricated Yoda's head, designed Yoda's face as a self-portrait. Stuart said that the puppet also featured Albert Einstein's wrinkles and eyes. He also created Chewbacca's face and oversaw the design of the original Jabba the Hutt puppet, as well as the creation of Ewoks. If you like Star Wars, then hit that subscribe button. May the Force be with you.